definitely what you'd call maybe an airborne wind turbine, but it's certainly tethered to the ground. But it's not making a hell of a lot of power according to this thing yet. I'm not sure. But it shouldn't be, I reckon it should be. We have a bit of power.
Let's kick the gears up, see if we can get a bit more set the regeneration level up as well.
We have power, Angus! We've got a long way to go for this cup of tea though. Try and pump up the gears a bit.